Jubilation in the PF camp after Mwansabombwe returning officer Donatello Singa's official announcement that his candidate Kampampi Kabaso has scooped the parliamentary seat with a nearly 5,000 votes margin.
This is a reaffirmation of the confidence that the people of Lopla province have in President Edgar Lungu's leadership. And for us, we should continue delivering. This also is a reminder to us that we should work extra hard to ensure that we deliver most of our promises that we gave to the people of Mwansabombwe and to the people of Lopla province.
Mr. Kabaso put 6,478 votes against UPND Sunday Maluba, who poured a paltry 1,522 votes, and he pledges continuity of development.
It's just the beginning of a long journey, which I believe will start, first of all, with reconciliation. It's all about continuity, as I've always talked about.
Yeah, Famukanga led the PF campaign team in Mwansabombwe.
PF is for development, and they want development to continue. The people of Mwansabombwe are saying we want to continue with a hardworking government and a hardworking president and also a hardworking MP. We do not want anyone who is a time waster.
The UPND candidate was the closest contender despite the huge vote difference, and his campaign team was led by Percy Chanda.
We should be able to analyze these results before we make a comprehensive comment on the results.
NAREP candidate Victor Musangu got 400, Leadership Movement's Jason Mwanza 285 votes, while Josephine Cham of UPPZ was at the tail end with 129 votes. The PF team went into jubilation across the district with the news of retaining the seat. Brian Mwale, ZNBC News, Mwansabombwe.
Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, leave a comment, and subscribe.